Chris is on Instagram, look.
No, I'm not.
No? Right, so...
Fortress of Mimoyek.
Back this way?
No, let me get the phone out, folks, and...
Did you say you have... Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's, I'll tell you what flavour it is. Hold on.
I'd say it's berry of some kind. No. It's going to be berry of some kind.
Bad blood, apparently. There we go, if anyone wants some nasty juice, that's, bad blood.
Not sponsored.
Not sponsored.
That's what you're going to end up with.
Yeah. Blood. Was it blood juice?
Bad blood. Blood. Nasty juice.
Crazy. Crazy.
It's fatal. Can I go back now?
There's that location up there you said about.
Yeah. Could be something. Probably was, but... So is that a road? No, it's not a road, is it?
It's a bit wet for off road, isn't it?
Missed
no,
the turning, folks.
You look alright.
Yeah? Look, we're in another country. we're in another country. You don't want to f*** your tyres up. That looks like a wild call. Is that a bandit? Wait a minute, we've gone past the turning again.
No, it ain't. It's right here. It was here.
Just drive down.
It was here, yeah, wasn't
yeah.
it?
It links up, yeah.
Look, there's another bunker here.
It's got a little tarpaulin over it.
And there, look.
That house is abandoned. Should we go in there?
Well, don't do houses, there. Mate.
Why not?
It's rubbish. Leave that to hell on earth.
No, abandoned houses can be pretty cool. Depends on, you know, where you're going. I like abandoned anything, to be honest.
Oh, we better slow down a bit.
Hold on, is this the same?
No, they're not potatoes. Look at the shape of them.
No, they're rocks.
What?
No. Is that,
Wait.
Celeriac. That's celeriac.
What's that?
It's on the celery family.
What? A bit weird, isn't it? Look at that.
Shall I go and grab one and have a little
gander? Grab a bag full, mate.
Well, there was a parking space back there.
I'm sure that's celeriac.
There's about a third pile of these we've driven past.
Yeah.
So what's the point of, like, growing and then...
It might not be, but it looks similar.
Oh. People in the road, folks.
Let's see if there's dairy.
Should we give him a little beep?
Nah, I better not.
A little wave.
Car's juddering a bit.
That's because I was in fifth gear. Hasn't got the power, this old beast. At least it stopped raining. Well, for now. Did you like that little wheel spin back there?
It's your wheels, mate. I'm very paranoid. Oh, look, it's a water tower.
You worry about tyres too much.
I've got I've bought that foam seal with me anyway. Get a puncher.
Better than duct tape. So you really are quite organised. I would just jump to the car, not even look to see if anything.
No, I've got a bag already set to go out. It's always kept in my car. It's only not been in there because I moved house, but it will stay in there now. I've got toolkits in there, engine start, WD-40 spanners. Yeah.
Right, someone might need to...
You're lost, are you?
No, I'm not lost.
Look at that, that's a nice house. Look at that. Should we get a photo of that, shall we?
Are we not in the middle of the road here?
It's fine. Ian's lost.
No, not lost.
I can't, I've got no battery, so...
The D249.
I can with my phone, I've got a live map. You're just going to have to hold it.
It's on this road.
Do you want to type it in?
He's got it on his phone, hasn't he?
Yeah, but this is live. Google, I've got...
Yeah, this is not Google, this is the maps pre-made.
Yeah, but I've got four... I've got 20 gig of data.
Let's have a look at that, folks.
Go for it, mate. Really good maps, Sam, you said.
I'm trying to work out if this is actually a roundabout or if it's just a junction with a tree in it.
Junction with a tree.
You want to turn the engine off a minute?
Why? For what?
So it's wasting petrol in it.
Me. Got a kind of an...
Jesus, folks.
Right, we're going to sit on that bench then and try and find out where we are, folks.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that'd be quite funny.
Should we all park in front of the bench rather than in front of their drive? Or we don't. Okay.
Oh, he's been in gear, haven't he?
Nervous wreck by the end of this day.
Unon. Is that don't drink it?
Unon potable.
Don't drink the water, folks.
That looks a bit like you there, Chris.
Which one?
The stoned one at the end.
Mentalist, they're fine.
Yeah.
This way?
Yeah, I'm going this way.
So, turn left onto route principal D249. Now we're using Fez, number one fan. Turn right to stay on phone principal. Because my one stuck to playing up. I don't know what the hell was going on there. So now we've actually got the location. Fortress of Mimulyek. We were always going to sit on the bench and basically. We should have had some sandwiches or something.
In the rain.
Yeah. Amazing.
Oh, there's a French wheelie bin there. Should we take that back? It's got a yellow lid.
And got one with a yellow lid. Every other
car. Sadishul drive.
You're not the first one to say that. It's fine. I'm a bit of an erratic driver. I don't care.
We go around the back anyway.
Really?
Just drive down and have a look.
Okay.
Cool. Maybe dodge the potholes a little bit though. Just so you don't end up.
It's good to use the full use of the suspension sometimes.
I did that on the Astral, it broke.
Bloody hell.
You got your digital destination is on the left.
Put a stability control on the camera.
Yeah.
That's a big one of them water thingies, isn't it?
And how can I dodge these potholes when they're covering a whole road? It's not possible, is it? So it's actually, is it meant to be closed?
No, it's meant to be open. I looked on the website, folk.
Well, clearly you didn't. You didn't look on a f***ing website. Oops, I swore then, sorry. Excuse me.
Yeah. On the sign, is this?
What's it saying there then? It says.
There's a problem with the sign. Oh no, a start of a. No, there is English on it.
Bats. It's got a bat picture of bats.
Well, let's get out and have a look.
Hold on. It'll be shut, won't it? Because bat season.
Yeah.
Bat season?
Yeah, there's things are shut because of the bats chewing. That sucks balls. Is this the really amazing one you were saying?
Oh yeah,
it's V-Rocket.
V3.
We can go up the top there, can we?
Yeah, we go up the top, yeah.
So where do we park, down the other end?
Yeah, park near the end and... Well, that's pretty bad then, folks, isn't it?
Well, did it, when you went on the website, did it not, you know, normally it says like open or closed?
It just said open, like, 9 to 4.
A bit higher than I expected.
Yeah. So there's a moral to this story. Don't ever trust your website check-in.
Come on, folks.
Well, we could have gone to the other museum now then.
Yes.
Todd Barry.
Yeah.
Right, so we park here just from somewhere.
There's no fence. Yeah.
Give the rain a minute. See if it will.
Money.
Yeah, so get to the Fortress of Mimulyek.
And it's closed, folks. What is it, bat season?
Yeah.
Well, that's great. On the internet, on Google, it said it was open. When I looked at it, it said it was closed because it was sort of 11 at night.
You sure it doesn't still say closed?
No, it doesn't. It said all week. Wednesdays was...
Let's have a look.
Don't look.
We're going to embarrass him now. What's it called, Fort Burgoyne?
What? Fortress of Mimulyek.
It sounds the same. Sounds very similar. Fortress. Oh, that's Fortress.
I read it on there already. It should come up. See, dirty hands, folks. All right. It's all right.
Oh, yeah.
I'll tell you what. I'm not a big sausage roll fan.
Why?
Not actually bad.
These are good.
I could have bought Tesco ones, but they were £2.79. This was a pound.
Let you ring them.
You're going to ring them?
Yeah, I'm going to open the gates.
We're outside. Right. Do you understand it?
No.
It's probably in the office, so it's probably started ringing.
What does the website say? Open the hours.
Didn't look. It won't let watch them on the phone. Doesn't let you, does it, on iPhones? Could use an internet.
I don't really see the point. We're going to have a very short conversation, aren't we?
Are you open? No.
The first thing is, do you speak English? Anglaise, isn't it? English, Anglaise.
Polyvu Anglais.
Really? Or just do you speak English?
Have you eaten two already?
Yeah, I've had one. How many have you had?
One.
What, should we turn it off?
No, man, mate.
Translate that, folks. I might put it at the bottom. Fortress of Memory X, come on.
I really still think we should Google it, because I reckon it's probably going to say it's closed from, like, September. Because we're out of season now, aren't we?
End of September, I reckon, from October.
It's absolute
So far, we've come exploring without wellies, without a coat, in the rain, come to a museum that's shut.
We're only about 30 miles away from Dover, so it's no problem, is it?
We are though, that's the thing.
Did you pop over and get a coat?
That is the ironic thing, is we're three times closer to France than we are London.
Yeah.
I'm still confused that you booked us on a train that didn't even exist.
I think someone else should book it next time.
So realistically, it didn't even start well, did it? We forgot half the stuff. We got a train that didn't exist and we turned up at a museum that shut.
People typically spend 1 hour at this site, apparently.
Yeah, 1 hour in their tunnels and 4 hours at the top.
Right, I'm ringing them again because I can't get on.
I'm not saying.
Hope you didn't want another because he's eating it.
They were bloody super, mate, I must admit.
Do you know what? The Tesco ones were £2.79 and these were a quid.
Yeah.
That's why you got these.
Really?
Yeah. It's got two packs. Right, I'll carefully lay that down there, it'll all go in the bin bag in a minute.
This rain is really bad.
It's a shame we had like most of summer. We could have come.
It was like a last minute suggestion for me, wasn't it? And
I think it's your fault, training. Banana, yep. Anyone?
Right.
You know, I'm not really sure if I'm hungry or I'm just eating because there's food here.
I'll have a banana.
No. Not in here.
Pork pie?
Ugh, no way.
You're not a pork pie fan?
Got some sausage roll on my beard, it seems, folks. No one told me about that. Yeah, no network, yet again.
Keep Kit Kat?
Yeah, I'll have a Kit Kat, folk.
Oh, Kit Kat Chunky.
Oh, lovely.
Kit Kat Chunky?
I'm good, mate.
Sure?
I have some Signal. Have you got some of that?
You do have to eat. You do have to eat some of this because
have some what?
Can't eat it. Oh, I'll be sick.
I think they're away for the.
Because we don't know what that
winner.
Means. It might say slightly closed.
No. They should have English as well.
Well, it'll cut you off, wouldn't it? Or put you through to answer a message.
We're outside the site right now. Where the f*** are you?
What does this mean you'll be back in January? So why isn't the site so open time?
I will explain why there's not one car here.
It's just like quite an empty car park, isn't it?
You got the bin there, mate? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm standing on the bin, but I'm making a little pile. Yeah.
Right, I think the rain's later. Do you want to go
yeah.
have a look on the top, see if we don't get shot? I think possibly go up here somewhere. Oh, not up.
I don't think they're going to ask for a phone, you know.
I'm optimistic.
It sounds like someone's in the background, though.
Hello! Don't think Chris's phone's been charging for ages. Oh, 48%.
It's getting there, isn't it?
168.
Can't you record that answer phone with Google? And get Google to translate it?
He can record it. I can't find someone on the phone.
I can't. Well.
Oh. Oh, I was like,
oh, that was the 2 minute mark. Reset.
Yeah.
Well, I could record it, but you'd have to take it off of this.
No, you go onto Google.
I ain't got the internet, my friend.
He seems quite upset about that. Have you not? I didn't know that. Have you not told us that?
Jesus, folks.
Right, what's that?
Pleased to know, folks, there is another pack of amazing bites, or what
extremely amazing bites.
What did you call them?
What did I call them?
Crazy, not crazy bites.
No, it's something for an E, wasn't it?
Extraordinary bites.
Yeah.
No, it wasn't.
Extraordinary bites. Extremely extraordinary
no,
bites.
That was too big for
it. Wait a minute.
I must admit, he has made that look quite big.
Can you not go around?
I reckon get to that bit that sticks out there in front of here and then have a look from there.